okay, man. This is the prognosis.
So
we only got two hours of sleep. But let's hit this 5K. Hit this 5K with the soldiers. Have your legs or not? Oh. We're gonna run. What's that? What you said? What? Roosters. We about to hit that 5K. We up. We ready. We ready, man. We're about to hit the 5K. Hit the 5K. It's gonna be rough. Y'all stretched already? Cause I ain't even stretched. No matter. We gonna see how far we could take this. Worked out last night. Worked out this night. Up. Yeah, what's up? We out here on the ground, putting in the work. While you in quarantine, you can't beat nothing when you hiding. You gotta go out and go to war. You gotta fight. You gotta push. Yo, we did. Nah, I'm just gonna go up there and let him. We had two. We had 2 miles. We decided to cut it short. We've been working out every week, every day for the week, and it'll be overkill to do a 5K. And plus, only 3 of us showed up, so we decided to do a warm up. Plus, it's our day off. We wasn't supposed to grind today, but the grind is all we have, so we're gonna put in the work and we're gonna get this money.
Let me tell y'all something after this great run that we had. You know, your views are a little different from mine. I think a little bit different. My reality is a lot different from a lot of y'all think. So y'all in a pandemic right now, right? In a pandemic though, if you're really serious about it, because I see a lot of people not serious. They just posting and talking. I see people drinking. I see people more depressed, and you're losing your jobs, and things are happening. But you have to fight from within. Everybody's responsible for themselves. So if you're not taking care of yourself, why are you telling people what they shouldn't be doing? You should set an example. You know, you practice what you're preaching. You practice your distancing, whatever. But you got to take care of yourself internally. You're not going to make it. It's radiation out here. It's COVID, 5G, all that type of stuff is going on. But if you're not taking care of you, how can you preach to the choir? You know, we need to stop that. Stop listening to these celebrities, I told y'all. Stop listening to these politicians. Stop listening to these people that you put on a pedestal. Cut them off. Cut the phone off. Give some time to yourself. Go breathe. Go run. Go cleanse yourself out. Eat more food. Eat more vegetables. Drink a lot of water. I know the air is bad and I know a lot of things are bad, but you are responsible for you. Stop talking on the phone. Stop preaching. You're not setting an example. A lot of y'all gaining weight. I'm looking at y'all. You know, a lot of y'all not practicing what y'all preaching. Y'all say, we need to do this, we need to do that. But how have you done, what have you done for yourself to build yourself up? You know, if you're unhealthy in this COVID 5G era, you're not going to make it. You're not going to make it. If the so-called virus don't kill you, the 5G definitely going to get you. So we gotta really put in the work, and it starts from inside. You're responsible for you, nobody else. No politician is gonna save you. No celebrity is gonna save you. Nobody's gonna save you but you. Put down the goddamn phone and start doing something. Pick it back up and show what you've done. That's how you motivate. You don't just sit on the phone talking, and there's no action. Come on, man. Let's get on our grind, man. I'm telling y'all, the grind is all we have. So now it is what it is. I know you're depressed. I know you have anxiety, but you have to push through. You have to do some work. Work out. It's people out there that's giving away things. So if you need them, hit them up. I wish I could help as much people as I can. If I was up there, I'd be doing as much as I can, but I'm down here doing what I can. You know, and we're fine and we're pushing through it. We're gonna get through it one way or the other. It doesn't matter. One way or the other, we gonna get through it. You know, the world is changing. We need to change with it. We need to raise our frequency. We need to change how we approach the earth. The earth wants to be clean. You know, stop listening to these people, man. They're gonna end up destroying themselves with their own weapons. You know, so, but we have to prepare because they're attacking us. They're attacking us, man. So we have to get ready and we have to stay tuned and immune. Carry on.